So what is sexual harassment?
Something which the other person does not want.
This can happen with anyone.
Anyone is not safe.
This time we asked what according to you is sexual harassment and what should be done if you face them. These are some of the shocking reactions we got to our everyday's problem in a woman's life.
I guess sexual harassment is something when any sexual act is carried out without the consent.
There are two people who may be good friends, but or even maybe strangers, and the other person tries to take advantage of her in a physical way.
In terms of mental torture, as in you constantly say some things to someone which that person is not liking. So that can also be, I believe, be deemed as sexual harassment.
I mean, something which the other person does not want and is against the needs and the values of that person.
I feel very bad about it. It's very wrong activity. It's happening in India and especially in Delhi.
And India is a lot backward in that case. I mean, there are nations who are taking, it's there everywhere in the world, but the steps taken against it here are, I mean, they're not, nobody is punished as much as they should be.
This can happen with anyone, girl, boy, anyone, and maybe in the family itself, maybe outside.
It needn't be only from male to female, it can be also be from female to a male.
Because see, every day there are a lot of Eve teasing cases, there are a lot of, there are girls who are not that open about Eve teasing, and there are girls who don't, you know, go and talk to a guy, do not approach a guy, but there are girls who stare at a guy, who check them out.
Anyone is not safe in case of sexual harassment. It's not just women, it's for everybody.
People need to acknowledge the fact that it's happening. Most of them say that, you know, it's not happening, and you know, at least we don't do it, nobody in our family does it, but that's not the case. Everybody is going through something or the other.
I guess they should talk to others about it. We should probably report it, or he could personally take an action against it, unless and until it's not criminal.
If something happens to us and we don't tell that to people, it gets somewhere, you know, locked in our subconscious mind, and it haunts us time and again.
We should talk. We should not sit and let it happen.
Talk about it. Talk about it with somebody whom you are very comfortable with.
If someone is doing this, this is very wrong, and you should be vocal about it. Don't keep it to yourself.
She has to like report or something to the police station or
opposition.
Like call for help at least.
She has to raise her voice.
Also, it's very important that you make the victim realize that nothing is wrong with the victim.
So I guess if something like that happens, people should don't care what the society thinks, and they should just go and tell it to the parents, the police and the society.
क्या आप लोगों को पता है good touch और bad touch क्या होता है?
मतलब कोई हमें प्यार से लव से टच करता है, बैड टच कोई अननोन पर्सन हमें टच करता है और हमें अच्छा फील नहीं होता है।
तो गुड टच और बैड टच जो होता है, अगर किसी ने गुड टच किया तो आप किसी को बोलते हो उसके बारे में, या कोई अगर बैड टच करे तब आप किसी को बोलते हो?
बैड टच करते हैं,
बैड टच कोई करे तब हम बोलेंगे।
किसको बोलते हो?
जो हमें बैड टच कर रहा है।
टीचर्स, पेरेंट्स।
अगर बैड टच अगर करता है कोई, तो क्या पुलिस को बताना चाहिए?
फर्स्ट अपने पेरेंट्स को बताना चाहिए, अगर हम स्कूल में तो अपने टीचर्स को, होम में तो अपने पेरेंट्स को।
और अगर पेरेंट्स अगर क्या है, नहीं नहीं मत बोलो, तो बोलना चाहिए पुलिस को?
हाँ, बोलना चाहिए।
पक्का?
पक्का।
Check out our unseen videos and pictures by typing Quick Reaction Team on Instagram. If you have any questions that you want us to ask, all you need to do is type them in the comment section below. Also do the regular like and share, and make sure to hit the subscribe button to see your fresh videos first. Until then, bye bye.
Would you let your son marry a rape victim?
It's not the girl's fault, right? It's the guy's fault who raped her.
So why do we entertain you? Because through entertaining you, we learn who we are and what we have to offer. Because it is not